Hey guys, I just finished this one. I changed this alternator. Just use this one. 12 rings and 14 rings. I just finished this one and then just more tied up. More tied. This one too. I'll just take a picture shortly because I almost leave it now. This is a Chevrolet, my old car, 2007. I already changed in this one. I'll show you how to change the injector. Now we change the injector. Here's the injector. Injector GB 2007 Optra. Okay. I don't know how to put this video. It's hard. It's over here. See that? Let's put the top. You can see that. Injector. Things bigger in here. That's over. You can see that. Yeah, got it. Injector. See that? Just easy. If you have a good tools, This is the lock. Got it. Turn out a little bit like this. See, this is the gas injector. This one, just take this one, take this out. And this is a lock too. There's a lock in here. Yeah, this is a lock. What you do, just turn in, push the lock, clip it a little bit, just like this. Oh my god. Gotcha. My god. A lot of gas. Good. And then the other one again, split it, turn it a little bit like this. There you go. The one again, turn it. Here. just got this in the packet, pick and pull. Put it back again. That's it. This gotcha. A little bit press it. Yeah, look like this. Yeah, that's good. I come up a little bit there. That one, good. It's good now. Now put it back again. Put it back there somewhere. This one. Put the lock again. It's good. 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 This back, put this back the wire. Good. Okay, everything is okay. Make sure. This battery, charging battery, let's put it over there. Positive, negative. Sweet. We will see what's gonna happen. Turn it on. It's really turn it on. Everything is okay. Make sure this one. Yeah. This one is to be tight. This one. A little bit more tight. Young guys. So what I'm going to do this very shortly. Just two nuts over here on the top. This one. Tight a little bit and then that's it. Not very much. Just like this. Oh, good. Check. Good. Let's start now. Try. It's my own car. Okay. Right. And we'll see what's gonna happen. Oh my god, eh? No battery. Oh my god. It's not working. Oh, it's gone. Let's switch it now. It's working. Still charging. Now it start. Battery is still good. Now we try to start. Oh my god. There we go. Got it! Yay! Got it. Like a new. Guys, the video is success. Thank you for watching. Maybe problem now. Good. It's a foldable battery. It's big help for me. Thank you guys for the watching. It's manual. Just try to test this drive, it is okay. Put the segment just in case you do the police, eh? Okay. Everything is okay now. Thank you for watching, guys. See you next time.